Hi guys, Chuckle the Sword 2796 here, and we're back at it with Let's Play Far Cry 6, episode 11. So let's get into this then. Right, let's actually have a look at the journal. What we're doing, operations for the legend. Oh, make contact with. We haven't done all of it. I'm sure.
Hey, over here. What do you know?
Elvis Carvalho won't leave me alone. Keeps saying he needs help with some errands. Can you get him off my back?
Thanks a million.
Let's just open the... Oh, so we've got these to do. So what's that? Right, so let's go to the... Hello there.
That's right, Joris.
Okay. Watch yourself, Danny.
Thank you. course, probably. There is to do around here. What's that? Fast travel, spec ops and black market. Ah, operation, there we go. So we can fast travel there. I was gonna say, I didn't think we'd actually finish it all.
Oh yeah, Danny!
You'd never...
What did they take?
How many times are we going to bail them out, Papa? When does it end?
Camila, this is family.
I say we cut our losses.
Well, you don't get a say because this isn't your fucking camp.
What's going on?
Jose got our people. He's going to hand them in Verdera Square.
Their own fucking fault they got cut.
No, it's your fault. How many times have I told you they need to learn what it is to be a guerrilla from us? But you never listen. To get faith, you have to give it.
I don't like it.
So what? We're just going to leave them behind? Mierda. I know what that's like.
Small pack. Us five. We go in, grab our people, kill whoever gets in our way.
Jose's going to have military. We will need eyes on them.
Well, the church got a bell tower. You can see everything from there.
Stay the night in the tower before the execution. Don't want anyone seeing you get up there.
Got just the thing for you, Hiro. Fill your rifle with a high-power scope.
I'll plant the gun.
Miguel, me, and Camila at the square. Philly waits at the radio tower. And no cell phones. Pero hasta el final, Camila.
Right, let's go do this operation now.
Joris, come here.
Oh, just not sleeping well.
I was the same when I first got here.
Yeah, the gods are shit.
Eso sí. What is it really the best?
Let's grab a ride.
Here she is. And you can't even see the bullet holes.
Gracias, gracias.
Hop in, boy!
Should disable the alarm.
Get the alarm!
got what I need.
Near the church.
Oye, it's Miguel.
Miguel? Where's Carlos?
He's busy. Can you get to the bell tower?
I think so.
Good. I left the rifle up there for you. Stay low. Don't let the soldiers see you.
Okay.
Suerte, my friend.
Watch my step.
Thank you.
Probably the best way to do it, so at least now we don't have to get away.
Let's go, Chorizo! Chorizo, over here!
Position.
Okay, Jefe, I'm here. I'll keep the engine running. Suerte.
Got eyes on us, eh?
Not sure until I say.
Hello, Yarans! You honor me today with your presence, just as I honor you with mine. These are the fake Yarans, and they have no place here in our paradise!
Gone.
As punishment for their crimes, they will be hanged from the barrel of Yara's might!
What's our move, Carlos? Carlos!
Thank you.
izquierdo, cabrón.
The tower, you idiots!
Ali's gonna die here. We need to move. Espada! I got him. You cover me. Understand?
Jesus Christ, that dude has plundered it.
Daddy, we gotta get him the fuck out of here!
I got him!
They just keep coming! Where's Billy? He's supposed to be here! Moving.
I'll call him! Billy, where are you?
I can't get in! This place is harder than the devil's walls!
We got Alejandro! He's hurt bad!
Okay, meet me at the radio tower!
Okay!
What happened?
No,
okay. Papá, mira, no puedo.
Me a defective gun.
Fuck! I knew we couldn't trust that piece of shit!
They knew we were coming. The whole thing was a setup.
Binga! I see them! There!
There, it looks like we're back.
Stay with me, hermanito.
Dale, dale!
Get him on the table.
Is he breathing?
His heart stopped.
Hang on, Ale.
Billy?
In a minute!
Whatever you're thinking, Camila, don't. How do you know it wasn't your brother? We already know he's a fucking traitor. And what about Philly? He's the one who knows explosives. You saved your papa, but didn't think once to save me. You left me to die in that fucking camp.
Billy, I think we're losing him.
You think your papa had it bad? Think of what Jose can do to a man when he has the time.
Stand back, Hiro!
I could have given up this whole fucking camp, but I didn't! Fucking Monteros. We're all dead, Camila. Castillo's already won.
He's breathing! Espada!
Jesus Christ, eh? Private firing range.
Balance
your stance. A lion finds calm. Behold a kill.
Si, papa.
Fire me!
Ah! Que bien, uncle.
Well, now you have heard of our great victory in the West. Carlos Montero is dead. His guerrillas on the run. The tobacco fields secure.
Bien. Bien.
Your cousin seeks
praise, Diego. If I knew his plan, I would have told him that the Montero roots run deep in the farmlands. 100 years.
Yes, Uncle, I was trying to surprise you.
Diego!
How many of your uncle's soldiers come from Tivarmas?
80%, Papa.
Correct. And now, he has made a martyr of the most famous Montero. Let's see how many of his soldiers want to rebuild paradise now.
Por favor.
You killed my son's last bird. Run.
What?
Run. Mentilo.
Jesus Christ. Well, that took a twist, didn't it? So that's where we're going to end this episode, guys. So thanks so much for watching. Hope you have enjoyed it. If you have, please hit that thumbs up. Give me a Chucky subscribe. Come part of the Chucky family. Let's try and get 220 subscribers. Do appreciate all of you who are here so far. Hit that bell notification so you never miss an upload. Leave a comment down below about what you thought about this video, guys. So thanks so much for watching. This is Chucky. Hope you have fun. Saying goodbye for now. Thanks and goodbye.